The Neal Blaisdell Center has been booming and more businesses want in on the action. Tammy Morey shows us how the neighborhood surrounding the Blaisdell is becoming the new hot spot.
The Broadway musical Wicked just wrapped up yesterday at the Neal Blaisdell Center, drawing thousands of people.
Folks come in from neighbor islands, from different places.
The city gets a cut of each ticket sold. Combined with parking, food, and beverages, the city's enterprise services said Wicked generated about $800,000. Add another $430,000 of taxes generated that goes to the state. And that's just one production.
Yeah, how many towns our size can have, like, Ludacris on Saturday night, Chicago on Friday night, Elvis on Monday night, and Wicked closing on the weekend.
And the crowds are also stirring up revenue for surrounding businesses.
And as soon as the show ends, we see a lot of people coming over who are hungry and happy.
That's one of the reasons more and more cafes and restaurants are popping up right across the street along Kapi'olani Boulevard. Blue Tree Cafe is celebrating a grand opening this weekend. Right next door, Duraku's recently opened its doors. And Chef Chai is hoping to get his restaurant open in February.
Whether it be Wicked or just the the Journey concert or Chicago, yeah, we're really fortunate to be here.
Greens and Vines, a raw vegan gourmet restaurant, also moved from its Dole Cannery location to this hot spot.
It's just incredible.
Business owners and promoters are hoping that together they can keep the momentum going.
When there's a show or an event happening at Blaisdell, it's definitely busier. There's definitely a lot more people in the area, and they kind of like bring this part of town to life, I feel like.
Uncle Tom Moffitt says he's working on some big name acts like James Taylor and Bruno Mars. Also on his radar.
I've got Margaret Cho coming and Bonnie Raitt is coming. And so we got some great things happening. And Los Lobos also.
Tammy Morey, KHON 2 News, Hawaii's news leader.